Man, I can't sleep. It's 2:37 in the morning. Man, earlier this evening I shot a channel update video, and the whole freaking thing was out of focus. You have no idea how heartbreaking that is, you know? Man, you know what else is heartbreaking? Is being retired and not having any money, right? Kyle asked me the other day, "Hey, Dad, you still want another toolbox? You said you wanted a toolbox to set on the workbench, right?" And I told him, "Yeah." And he said, "I ordered one. It'll be here in a couple days." That's what he bought. And he said, "I figured while I was at it, I'd buy some shelving units so you can clean up your stuff." Hey, man, I'm all set up here. Welcome to Blowzo at Night. This episode features the high voltage electron gun as used in a neon sign. Now I'm using a 15 kilovolt 30 milliamp Allenson transformer, and the plasma coming out of those electron guns is utterly beautiful. The beautiful glow. Rather than babble anymore, I'm going to set you up on a tripod and kill all the lights except for one in the breezeway so that I can see and hopefully not kill myself. Should you do this at home? Hell yeah, you should do this at home. Just don't do anything stupid and kill yourself. I can't help it if you drive your car into a tree at full speed, nor can I help it if you... Anyway, man, hang on. I pause you. Oh, how Blitzy does hate Daddy making a video. Hang on. I pause you. Oh, hey, guys. And regarding that last video of mine, the party animal one, oh, was I enjoying an up phase in my bipolar disorder. Could you tell? I watched that the next day and literally said out loud to myself, "Oh my God." Hang on. I pause you. What I have here, by the way, is that transformer plugged into a device that I built that shows how many amps of AC current draw. That transformer is drawing 3.7 amps, which equals 444 watts. Hang on a sec. Is that not stunning? Look at the blue glow in those electron guns. You can see the one on the left better. And as I talk to you right now, I'm receiving a copious doses of alpha rays, beta rays, X-rays, UVA, and UVB. An alpha ray is a particle that consists of two protons and two neutrons bound tightly together. It resembles a helium-4 molecule. A beta ray is just a high-energy, high-speed electron or positron. I'm going to pause you, and now I've got a relatively good insulator to point with. You can touch this tube. You could be grounded and touch this tube, and you'll get it. You'll feel it. You'll feel it. But it won't hurt you. I'm going to pause you again and zoom in on that plasma beam. One moment. Now you can see the wire connection at the bottom of this electron gun. And you can see the gun itself. And the camera's pretty well capturing what I'm seeing with my eyes as far as the real bright plasma right next to the gun. I'm going to pause you again and zoom you in closer. One moment. I decided to pick you up and move in close with the camera. Now I'm seeing some, the refresh, or I should say the sync bars you see rolling up the screen caused by the 60 hertz flicker. Look at that. You can see right through that beam of plasma, and there is 400 watts. Now that transformer is drawing, the primary is drawing 444 watts, right? I'm going to pause you so that I don't keep shaking. Now that transformer is drawing, the primary is drawing 444 watts. There's a little bit of inefficiency there, and you feel a transformer after this has been running for a while. Oh, that bug there is going to meet its maker. You better watch out, son. I'm stepping back. Ooh, is he a lucky guy. Anyway, a little inefficiency in the transformer, but not much. It doesn't get very warm. So, you know, let's say we are applying 400 watts to this tube. Look at that beam. Oh my God. Look at that. You can see right through it. That beautiful blue thin beam. It's about 3/4 the get away from here, bug. I don't want you to die. It's about 3/4 the diameter of a pencil. This tube's drawing about 29.6 milliamps. And these electrical connections at the bottom, if you touch them, you'll die. This is terribly dangerous. Hang on a second, guys. I'm going to pause you and turn the light back on. Blowzo at night. The neon sign electron gun at 15 kilovolts. I hope you're well, guys. I hope I can get Blitzen to go to bed. I hope Blitzy doesn't get me up at 6 in the morning again like last night. I hope this video... I hope you'll come back to the town dump again, man. I appreciate you stopping by the old landfill. Hope you're well. I'll talk to you soon. And yeah, oh yeah, I'll refilm my channel update video tomorrow. And it better be in focus. Dang it, Bobby. Bye now. Oh, hey guys, I forgot to mention, I came across the absolute sweetest little girl bass player a couple days ago. When I watched the video, I literally said out loud, "Aww," and I laughed my ass off. Her name is Ellen, and her channel is called Ellen Plays Bass. Check this out, man. Catch you later. Bye, guys.
Thank you, Tech 21, for sending me this Gaddy Lee pedal. I really liked it. And I recorded a Tom Sawyer with this, so I hope you'll enjoy it. Bye!